Good morning, class 7 students. Students, today we are going to do a revision of chapter number 1, civics, and the name of the chapter is on equality. Students, let's start with the question answers first. Question number 1, in a democracy, why is universal adult franchisee important? Students, in a democracy, universal franchisee is important in democracy because first point, it is based on the principle of equality. Second is, it means that all adult, universal adult franchisee means that all adult, those who have 18 and above citizen, have an equal right to vote. Third point is, it does not discriminate on the basis of social and economical background. And the fourth is, it is important aspect of poverty. Universal adult franchisee is an important aspect of democratic society. Democratic society. Question number 2. Read in the box of on Article 15 and state two ways in which this article addresses equality. Students, they are talking about this box, which is given on page number 14. Students, the Article 15 in Democracy of the Constitution states that states prohibits discrimination on the grounds of region, sex, race, caste, sex, or the place of the birth. The two ways in which this article addresses inequality is, first, it suggests state does not to discriminate against any citizen on the ground only of religion, race, caste, sex, or places of birth, or any of them. Second point is, no citizen shall be subject to any disability, liability, and restriction on ground only of religion, race, caste, sex, place of birth, or any of them. Question number 3. In what ways was Om Prakash Valmiki experience similar as that of the Ansari? Students, in both the cases, there were both of them were discriminated on the basis of caste and religion. Second is, dignity and self-respect of both of them were violated. And the third is, both suffer from unequal treatment. Question number 4. What do you understand by the term all people are equal before the law? Why do you think it is important for democracy? Students, all people are equal before the law means that every person will be given justice before the law by treating them equally. From the president of the country to the common man, all are equal in front of the law. It is important in democracy because democracy suggests that no one should be treated unequal because of them caste, wealth, of the color, religion, or gender. Question number 5. The Government of India passes the Disability Act in 1995. This law states that a person with disabilities have equal right and that the government should make possible their full participation in society. The government has to provide a free education and integrated children with disabilities into mainstream school. This law also states that all public places, including buildings, schools, etc., should be accessible and provided with ramp. Look at the photograph and think about the boy who is being carried down the stairs. Do you think the above law is being implemented in this case? What needs to be done to make the building more accessible for him? How would you being carried down would his being carried down on the stair affect his dignity as well as his safety? Students, here is this in this picture that the question that over here has been asked. Student, here the government that has made the law of Disability Act in 1995 is not being followed over here. because government has said that because students the government has said that the law states that the person with disabilities have a equal right and that of the government should make possible full their participation in the society. The government has to provide free education. The government provides free education and integrated children with disabilities into mainstream school. This law also states students that all public places including buildings, schools, etc. should be accessible and provided with a ramp. But this in this picture, the ramp is not here. It is should be provided with. Ramp is not here. Also, person with disabilities have an equal right. The government should make possible their full participation in the society. But here, students, the dignity and self-respect of that person, of disabled person, and the respect of the person has been hurt somewhere, and showing sympathy and extending their helping hand. The boy may feel pity or inferior in this case of being helped by the other only due to disabilities. It also affects the safety of that person as he may slip due to imbalances or carelessness. Student, this complete your chapter 1 of civics. Please do the learning part. Student, please learn this chapter. Thank you.